comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balan squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balan's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. To the upper level. The partition should open now. See if you can get access.
Yes.
connections up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, Freelancer.
That AC. It's Headbringer. The gunfight flies.
You're my ticket back above ground. Let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead.
Terminus. Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems and get the partitions open. Must be below. Ventilation duct. We're underground. I must be on somewhere. direction. Her growing urge to move forward. Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room. The partitions and the elevators back online. Careful, Raven.
sector. Detect program phase 3.0. Switching to termination mode.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to defend key watchpoint centers and eliminate enemy troops.
Thank you.
An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to defend two watchpoints in the world, and the spheres. Whatever that might be, it's not some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Messages.